destruction of Stratholme, the Alliance supply lines to Quel'Thalas have been severed. Only a handful of human and elven defenders remain to safeguard the ancient elf kingdom from the onslaught of the Horde. The enchanted domain of the elves has inspired Gul'dan to unleash his most perverted creation, the Death Knights. Born from the corpses of the fallen Knights of Azeroth, these once proud defenders of humanity now serve the Horde in a blasphemous state of eternal undeath, conjuring dark spells of necromantic horror upon their terrified foes. These Death Knights seek to unleash their wrath upon any foolish enough to stand in their way.
All right. I mean, how many missions do we have in the first... Where's my gold mine?
Yes, all right, young master. Yes, master.
Freeze up some supplies, so we kinda gotta do it. Wait, do we have a lumber mill? Yes. $35,000 gold.
Ready to work.
That's not a lot.
Ready to work. Ready to work. Sunset.
Let's get a barracks and tech up.
Ready to work.
Build my farms. I mean, this is mission 11, right? I don't think it's the last mission already after this. I think there's 14. Another 20k in that. See that?
We're being attacked!
1k gold for the ogre mount. It's expensive.
Work complete.
Stupid arches everywhere. Tier 3 coming up. We have 3 more gold mines that we can take.
Master.
See what we can do with these almost dead ogres. How much damage can we deal? Oh god. Apparently not too much. Oh, he didn't get stuck. Even repair that shit. Man, you really don't have a lot of gold in this mission.
Work complete.
What? We ready to Yes, master. What is it? Of course, what? What? Of course, of course, of course. Yes, master. Yes, master. Yes, master. Yes, master. Of course,
I just hear peons dying and the like it. Human peons. Aw, oh, come on, man. Well, I think we won.
Of course.
Nineteen minutes.